Hi, I'm author J.W. Kitson from the novel Song of the Tree Frogs, and I want to thank you for joining me on day 28 of my 30-day challenge. Now, this is definitely going to be a challenging post this evening. Thinking of the number 28, I want you to think about Romans chapter 8, verse 28. And it reads, "And we know that all things work together," let me say that again, "and we know that all things work together for good to them that love God, to them who are the called according to his purpose." Now, you cannot trust that Bible verse unless you apply faith to that situation. And you see, faith, now listen, faith is taking God at his word. Romans 8:28 is part of his word. Faith is taking God at his word and leaving all of the consequences to rest upon his faithfulness. What that means is that there are times in our lives when we must pass through an extremely dark valley, whatever it may be. It could be a financial problem, it could be a health problem, a relationship problem, whatever the situation might be. We can go through those dark valleys knowing and actually rejoicing in knowing that God is working all things together for our good. You see, long before the foundation of this world in Ephesians chapter 1, it tells us that God knew us and that he called us for a specific purpose. Ephesians 2:10 says that we are God's workmanship, created in Christ Jesus unto good works, which God hath before ordained that we should walk in them. So what that means is God is at right and purposeful in the fact of putting anything in our path that is necessary in order for us to turn a direction and go the direction he wants us to go. Yes, that includes some of those very dark valleys. Because when we empty ourselves of our will, then God can, through the Holy Spirit, replace that emptiness with his will. And as a result, that's working all things together for our good. God is not going to give us something that he knows isn't good for us. Now, we may choose to do some things wrong, but that doesn't mean that God's purpose is stalled. It doesn't mean that God cannot still fulfill his purpose in our lives. In the story Song of the Tree Frogs, Michael is almost fatally killed in an accident. But when he is in the hospital, he encounters a couple that he has needed all of his life. And it was through that near tragic situation that actually led him to the right people at the right time. You see, I've had a lot of people come in and out of my life, okay? And we all have. And I've often thought, well, there's a reason why somebody's in my life, because, you know, I need something from them. There's some lesson that God wants me to learn. But you know what? Stop and think for a minute. Could it be that some dark valley that you've gone through in your life might be the exact thing that somebody that God brings into your life needs to learn from, needs to hear from? You know, people trust those, if they're going through a dark time, they trust those who have gone through that dark time as well. You know, so I'm a firm believer in the fact that, once again, when people are in our lives for whatever purpose it might be, please understand, they could be there because we need them or they need us. Or maybe we just simply need each other. Whatever the circumstances are, God has purpose in it and God can work it all for our good. Now remember, that's a claim that Christians can make. The world doesn't necessarily love God. Even though God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should never perish but have everlasting life. Just think about this. When a person comes into your life, you may be able to spare them temporarily from a very difficult situation they're going through. And if you're witnessing to them about, you know, Jesus Christ and his death on the cross for them, you might actually not just change today for them, but you might be able to change all of eternity. Folks, please check out Song of the Tree Frogs, because you will see that consistent theme that when Philip and Michael absolutely see life as nothing but a gigantic puzzle, it wasn't until the right people came into their lives at the right time that that puzzle started to fit together the way God wanted it. So I want to encourage you over the fact that there are times when we have those difficult days, but remember, God has purpose in it, and he is working all things together for our good. Check out Song of the Tree Frogs at jwkitson.com. And God bless you for listening to this message, and I hope you get something from it. All right, have a great evening.